Okay.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah, I guess so.
Let's go?
Let's do this. I'm taking out, no? Don't ignore me. I can actually choose that. Oh, really? Really now?
Pumpkin head.
Yeah. Well, I like that one. Okay, that was... Oh, that's ugly as hell. Whatever. Whatever. Pirate, really? Jack, really? I don't even know what that's supposed to be. Alright, that's just plain ugly. That's cute. Like, Japanese schoolgirl thing about it. Like, Japanese weird fashion. Whatever, dude. I'm gonna steal more of your shit. No reflection of a vampire!
This gate represents a test of your intellect.
Sure it does.
Clever enough to uncover the secret way to open it.
Just shove my gun in her mouth. You don't need a bullet shot, stop being silly. Put it for money. Stop being silly.
Congratulations, you are now a genius by Pandoran standards.
Bitch, fuck you.
And how? We got some items here. Not too many, not too few. Nacho cheese, I'm in for then.
Hey, I'm all for the better loot. They cheated us on. They cheated us on Hallowed.
Yeah, I guess they kind of did. What the fuck are you? Whoa! So, are these the overpowered enemies we were hearing so much about?
Yeah. I guess we'll get more up here. Gotta be careful.
Careful what?
The skags.
Cyber skags. Sit down. Hit you for 312,000 damage. He's still alive? Die. What, more? Wait, Turo will take care of this. Still weak.
Dude, they kind of suck.
What does? Yeah, they really. Yeah, okay. I think they do kind of suck. Just die. Just go. You can't even stand a chance, guys.
I want to
change
to the next door. No. It's Daria now.
With Brick and Mordecai circling each other's metaphorical jerks over who gets to hunt the sudden abundance of vaults, Lilith and I created this training gauntlet for the Crimson Raiders. You will help me test its relative lethality so that I may not inadvertently turn half of Sanctuary's fighting force into a gaggle of whimpering triple amputees.
So, we're your guinea pigs.
Pretty much. It's kind of how we were in the first game, too. Okay, I'm not really sure how it's surviving all that. You got something on your back. Hey, you're tougher than the rest. You're pretty tough. I'll give you that. Where'd he go?
Like that?
You got the pumpkin head.
Yes, I do. Literally.
Yeah, literally.
Where are you going?
Over here.
Like, into oblivion? Okay, that was weird. Whatever. Oh shit, here I come to save your day. Shit, wow, you gotta kill some one of those. Come on, you gotta kill something in that crowd of monsters. Shit, where the hell are you?
This is bad.
Are they really jumping up in the air to attack your death trap? Your death trap's pretty damn useful, like, periodically, when he decides to give you shields when you're not dead.
Oh, no, right?
Whoa, and these are... got to one, I guess. Oh man, okay, I'd be careful of that.
Don't have time for your bullshit, asshole. What, do we just jump down there?
guessing so.
Okay.
Okay, something about Crimson Raiders. I'm assuming they needed to die. I can help them with that. Oh, what are you? What is this thing here?
Sentry deployed.
Dude, they are balls. They're so ridiculous. Oh, they're getting a little bit less. Yeah.
Turrets tearing them up. Resistant to explosives, so let's try something else. Okay, God, Jesus Christ, I think these guys are just ridiculously powerful. I don't think there's any ifs, ands, or buts about that. Okay, well, you can get the hell out of my face. I can get you up. Those homing missiles are not cool. Okay, this guy should be out here shortly. Nah, that's one now. Is he still alive? Holy shit, they have so much health. And we need acid is what we need. Do you have an acid weapon?
No.
I don't have a single weapon. At least I do. Hopefully this one doesn't suck. It kind of sucks. Okay, he's just shooting every bullet that I have at it. I don't think I'm doing too much to it. And that should take care of it. It should die off the dots now. Yeah. This guy. It's on fire.
Fight through it.
He's fucking hitting you constantly. I think he's trying to hit me, but I'm not sure. Alright, fuck this shit. Just take this. Yes, goodbye. Take him out. Whoa!
What the hell was that?
I have no idea. It's some dude over there with a really big ass gun. Walk over this way.
Oh, I see him.
I can't revive you like this. Like, I'm not even shun lagging or something. Okay, I'm really badly lagging. Shit, I'm lagging so badly. What's going on? Wow, I can't.
You let me die, you failed me.
Whatever, dude. You and your failed connection. This is why I wanted to host.
Don't blame me.
Dude, I don't blame you. I blame your shitty connection.
No, you don't. You blame yourself.
Go fiber. Wow, that gun that guy has is insane. It hurts so bad. Holy crap. Oh, I think I just fucked myself up with that gun. Let me stop doing that. Oh, the lags. They're everywhere and after me. Okay, I need to get this guy's shield down. Oh shit, there's more of them now. God, dude, that weapon. Holy Christ, does that hurt? What are you shooting at, buddy?
I can't get to you.
What's wrong?
The door won't open, that lets me out.
Yeah, I guess I have to kill these guys then. Alright, that's another one down.
Can I get out?
I don't know. Where are you? Should be
right
over
here. Right here by this lady. No, it let me out. Right here by this lady when we first started at. By this Dr. Patricia Tanner.
So you can't get to me at all?
No. The door that lets me through is the button on it is red and won't turn green and won't let me push it. Weird.